Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
My life and my blade belong to the Toyotomi.
We're off to the conquest of Kyoshu.
With Kiyomasa's aid, Hideyoshi triumphed over Ieyasu. He was now free to continue on his path of conquest. Next, he set his sights on Kyushu, where the Shimazu clan was on a rampage throughout the island's nine provinces. The Tachibana clan in the north requested assistance from Hideyoshi's forces. Kiyomasa immediately set out to aid their defense. Arriving on the shores of Kyushu, Kiyomasa prepared to fight in the name of his lord against the fearsome Yoshihiro Shimazu.
My lord, I will bring you one step closer to your destiny. Chapter 3, The Conquest of Kyushu. Let's do this!
Alright, here we are helping the Tachibana against the Shimazu, and surprisingly, this battle isn't that difficult. It's actually quite straightforward. Now, the main army hasn't arrived yet, so you technically have to defend until Hideyoshi arrives. No, I don't think you have to worry about Yoshihiro until the very end. Could be wrong. All right, see these additional missions. That's doable. That's doable too. Not so much. So far, I think 3 out of 4 is possible.
For the pride of the Tachibana, I will drive the Shimazu out of this land.
I guess we should clear the area first.
Drive me out if you want
to. Overshot it.
If Kyushu is united under my lord's banner, then the land itself will not be far behind. Defeat is not an option. We must prevail. Divide into two units and prevent the enemy from gaining any traction.
Your force must place the enemy camp. That will keep them on the back foot.
Keep shouting his jump charges.
Very well. Then your unit
must
focus
on the enemy.
Begin the assault!
See, that's a whole threat, right? Oh, one more. Kills here, because I need 200.
I've been ordered here by my lord, Hideyoshi.
Then here are the ground rules. Show no mercy, no emotion. We have no
finally land the jump turn type, I forget to use spirit charge. Actually, that's a good thing, because I need a full spirit stage to get one of the objectives. Never mind.
There they are!
Excellent. It looks like we made it.
We can't afford any mistakes.
I don't think any of them get in trouble.
You've done a fine job holding out, Kiyomasa.
You are with your praise, my lord.
Open the gate!
These children are tougher than they look. We will regroup and
so hard to use a spirit charge, but he'll save it.
Not so fast.
Forward!
It is time for a counterattack. Forward! Get them! Leave this place!
This is my land! I cannot leave this to Kiyomasa alone.
I should head to that objective through this way to get more officers.
We will head for Hakata. Advance!
Forward!
The Shinazu have fallen back. This is our chance. We must strike while they are unprepared.
Incredible!
But we all know what the Shinazu are famous for, their lure and ambush tactic. So tempting to speak the charge, but I save it. I'm almost there anyway. Just turn off his joke.
Who's laughing now?
I shall enjoy fighting by your side.
I don't know how you can put up with a woman like that. Oh, she has her uses. Of course not.
I'm sorry, that sounded really wrong. She has her uses. So that sounds really wrong. Anyway. The weird thing is, Kiyomasa answered yes, but Nishiki is a man. I guess that's the typo that he didn't fix.
How do you like that? I would expect nothing less of you.
Get up. Alright, so now my spirit charge is full. I can get that objective done. Then I can spend some spirit charges. And I'm almost at 200
this
KOs.
This is the price.
Perfect.
I pay for my carelessness.
So I can get 3 out of 4.
Fall back!
Now, you want to defeat this officer for 2 reasons, for the objective and because he's using the lure and ambush trap, because he's clearly running away. That's awesome.
Incredible!
And I have enough kills.
I'm not through yet.
I owe you my life. Thank you.
And do it again. Of course, I finally get the spirit charge, but I completely miss. It's always great.
How do you like that? I find your skills most impressive.
There we go, a decent spirit charge.
Price tactic! How did they see me coming?
Open the gate!
Well, I start coming because, you know, I've played many Samurai Warriors before. And, you know, the Shimazu are known to do that.
Mune Shige's father died trying to protect Iwaya Castle. Once you reclaim it, it must be returned to him.
I know how to do my job. Why don't you concentrate on yours?
And you wonder why you don't have any friends.
Poor Mitsunari. He's not getting along with anybody.
I will keep your land safe for all eternity, my lord.
One day, its time will come. Everything
I think you need my perfect help, or I need perfect help to defeat you. I don't think I have, because there's a bomb right there.
I can't let you pass. It's my
oh well,
job,
I tried.
You know?
Not really, but yeah, I tried. I guess
like
before
that?
I hit him with my last hit to defeat him, I should use an item to heal up. But that's kind of a waste when I'm almost at full health. Oops, Miss Mugulichi.
Open the gate!
Unfortunately, we have no choice. We have to retreat.
Fall back. You know, at this point, the Shimazu start retreating and withdrawing.
We can't afford any mistakes.
So you do need to, you know, hurry up, because if he escapes, it's game over. I hate bomb guys, I hate samurai guys. Get in the way of everything.
I have no further
need. Now this bonus is useful because by defeating him and gaining his tactical bonus, enemy commander's marching speed is decreased to give you enough time to defeat Yoshihiro before they get together.
Incredible! Just doing my job! It seems everywhere you look around this world, you see a number of ugly Shimas. The numbers that provide you with such strength will be considerably thinned out today.
We have solidarity!
Perfect amount of attacks. If I was gonna do it one more time, but nope. Just enough.
The Shimazu are not finished yet.
Forward! Get them!
If the Shimazu fall, attention will turn to Kanto.
Guess I'll get rid of Kotaro for helping down there.
I shall destroy you.
This battle is over. Leave now, before you lose your life. I will not go quietly.
I wasn't talking to you, Kotaro. In fact, I mean, shoot, huge party here, and I have no friends here. Great. Omuzo, dang. No, that didn't really hurt. I hit Kotaro.
Hideyoshi's dog.
Once as weak and alone as a stray, yes. Which makes my lord face the Lord Hideyoshi a powerful thing.
Dang, that didn't really hurt him.
This will be fun.
Just do it.
I know no fear. Wasn't that grand?
Take pride, men. We have claimed another glorious victory.
The glory of the Toyotomi grows with each exploit. I shall cut down any who stand in my path.
Three out of four, I'll take it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.